not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have and hold you. You look so beautiful in white, and from now till my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Have is timeless, my love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have it. So beautiful in white, and from now till my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight.
Ang dating nitong regalo kong ring na to, para lagi mong maririnig lahat ng gusto kong sabihin sa'yo. Mahal na mahal kita at ang anak natin si Vigo. See you at the altar, Hanko. I love you, Hanko.
I love you, Akira and Macouly. Thank you, Han, dito sa regalo mo sa akin na kwintas. Susutin ko to hanggang sa mamatay ako, mahamahalin ko kayong dalawa ni Vigo. Dadagdag pa sa ating pamilya. Mahal na mahal ko kayo. See you at the altar. Han, love you.
Thank you for loving me endlessly. Maraming maraming salamat. Han, Macouly. Can't to be with Miss Martinez.
You look so beautiful in falls in love, we'll let her go, and I won't go down the aisle. She looks so beautiful in white. You look so beautiful in white. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have it all you. You look so beautiful.
musikal. Buhat nung ikaw ay natutong magmahal, nasaktan at nabigo, lumuha at natuto na ang pag-ibig nga pala'y hindi isang laro. Sa milyon-milyon na tao dito sa mundo ay may nag-iisang nakalaan para sa'yo. Siya rin ang dahilan ba't mga dating sininta ay di ipinagkaloob sa'yo ng tadhana. Saksing iyon ating mga pamilya at kaibigan sa harap ng ating Diyos na makapangyarihan. Dahan-dahan kang naglalakad patungo sa'kin sa saliw nitong tugtugin. Tan-tananan, tan-tananan, ikaw nga ang babaeng aking papakasalan. Tan-tananan, tan-tananan, aking makakasama sa magpakailanman. Ang pag-ibig na hinanap ko ng kaitagan, nahanap din kita, bigay sa'kin ng Diyos na lumikha. Kahit anong salita, wala ngang sino man ang pabantay sa iyong ganda. Napapailing na lang ba't mo ako nagustuhan? Piniling makasama o ang swerte ko naman? Kaya pangako ko mula sa araw na ito, sa bawat pag-idlip at sa bawat gising mo ay sisikapin kung kailan may di magwawakas ang ngitit ligaya ng iyong mga bukas. Saksi ngayon ating mga pamilya at kaibigan sa harap ng ating Diyos na makapangyarihan. Dahan-dahan kang naglalakad patungo sa'kin sa saliw nitong tugtugin. Tan-tananan, tan-tananan, ikaw na ang babae.
Stand today like we always dreamed, starting out our life together. The light is in your eyes, love is in our hearts. I can't believe you're really mine forever.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Magandang hapon po sa ating lahat. Good afternoon.
Magandang.
Tayo po ay magpasalamat sa Panginoon sa pagkakatapin na titipon-tipon po tayo na ialing banal na misa para tayo magdasal sa pag-iisang dibdib ni Macouly and Dennis Akira. Ipanalangin natin sa Panginoon na sa kanilang pag-umpisa sa buhay mag-asawa, ang Diyos at ang kanyang blessing ay matanggap nila ng lubos-lubos. My dear brothers and sisters, to prepare ourselves to celebrate this sacred mystery and to offer our prayers for Macouly and Dennis Akira, tayo po ay magsisi sa ating mga kasalanan at humingin ng kapatawaran. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do. Through my most grievous fault, therefore I ask Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. Be attentive to our prayers, O Lord, and in your kindness uphold what you have established for the increase of the human race, so that the union you have created between Macouly and Dennis Akira may be kept safe by your assistance. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen. Please be seated.
A reading from the book of Tobit. Tobias rose from the bed and said to Sarah, "Get up, my sister. You and I must pray and petition our Lord to win his grace and his protection." She stood up and they began praying for protection. And this was how they began. "You are blessed, O God of our fathers. Blessed too is your name forever and ever. Let the heaven bless you and all things you have made forevermore. It was you who created Adam, you who created Eve, his wife, to be his help and support. And from this, too, the human race was born. It was you who said, 'It is not good that the man should be alone. Let us make him a helpmate like himself.' And so I do not take my sister for any lustful motive. I do it in singleness of heart. Be kind enough to have pity on her and on me and bring us to old age together." And she said with him, "Amen." Then they both went to sleep for the night. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The earth is full of the goodness of the Lord.
The earth is full of the goodness of the Lord.
They are happy whose God is in the Lord, the people he has chosen as his own. The Lord looks on those who revere him, on those who hope in his love.
The earth is full of the goodness of the Lord.
Our soul is waiting for the Lord. The Lord is our help and our shield. In him do our hearts find joy. We trust in his holy name.
The earth is full of the goodness of the Lord.
May your love be upon us, O Lord, as we place all our hope in you.
The earth is full of the goodness of the Lord.
A reading from the Epistle to the Colossians. You are God's chosen race. He sends, he loves you, and you should be clothed in sincere compassion, in kindness and humility, gentleness and patience. Bear with one another, forgive each other as soon as a quarrel begins. The Lord has forgiven you. Now you must do the same. Over all these clothes, to keep them together and complete them, put on love. And may the peace of Christ reign in your hearts, because it is for this that you were called together as parts of one body. Always be thankful. Let the message of Christ in all its richness find a home with you. Teach each other and advise each other in all wisdom. With gratitude in your hearts, sing psalms and hymns and inspired songs to God. And never see or do anything except in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through Him. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Please all stand to honor the Holy Gospel.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, "As the Father has loved me, so I have loved you. Remain in my love. If you keep my commandments, you will remain in my love just as I have kept my Father's commandments and remain in his love. I have told you this so that my own joy may be in you and your joy may be complete. This is my commandment, love one another as I have loved you." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please all be seated.
Magandang hapon and Merry Christmas. Happy New Year sa inyong lahat. Kay bilis ng panahon, atin nang tinatapos ang 2019 at atin nang haharapin ang bagong taon, 2020. At sa pagharap natin ng bagong taon, bagong buhay naman ang tatanggapin ni Macouly at Akira Dennis. I remember I asked you, ang ganda ng pangalan niyo. Macouly, you're no longer home alone because you have found Dennis. You're no longer alone, Macouly. Nakirara mo si Dennis. Akira, talagang napakaganda yung pagtugma ng iyong pangalan. At sa pagkakataong ito na tatanggapin niyo ang bagong buhay, indeed, hindi na kayo nag-iisa, kundi kayo'y dalawa na nagkaisa. And how beautiful it is na sa pag say goodbye natin sa 2019 and as we welcome 2020, kayo'y mag-goodbye din. Kanino kayo mag-goodbye? Hindi sa mga magulang, mga family ninyo, kundi you will be saying and bidding goodbye to a life as binata ang dalaga. And as we welcome 2020, we welcome pagsasama ng mag-asawa. And sa gospel reading natin, ay ating napakinggan tungkol sa pagiging kumpleto. Now you will be complete. And much more, that completeness will be given and be reaffirmed in you when you will be having children. And there, you could yourself, you can call yourself a family. But now, as you are about to complete a family, always remember ang sabi ng banal na Ebanghelyo, what makes it complete is of love. I remain in you and you remain in me if you keep my commandment of love. So ito ang magdudugtong at magpapatuloy na magdugtong sa inyo sa buhay ninyo bilang mag-asawa. 2020, there are a lot of prospects, sabi nga, mga mangyayari sa buhay po natin. And I'm sure, may mga mangyayaring hindi magaganda, but I'm more sure na mas maraming mangyayari na magaganda. And this is a testament sa tinatawag natin, there are more blessings than misfortunes in our lives. And try to dwell on that. Mas maraming blessings ang Panginoon kaysa sa mga nararamdaman natin na akala natin ay mga hindi magaganda. Pero actually, God writes in crooked lines. We may look at it as something not good, but in His eyes, sa Kanyang plano, there is always something good. My dear brothers and sisters in Christ, yes, sa pananaw natin, whatever it is na hindi man maganda ayon sa ating tingin at pakiramdam, alam po natin na everything will be wrought good. Everything will be at the end of the day for us and for our welfare. Kung titignan natin na ang Panginoon, Siya ang gumagalaw sa buhay natin. Siya ang nagplaplano sa buhay natin at Siya ang kasama natin sa buhay natin. That kind of acceptance and awareness of our relationship with God will also make firm your relationship bilang mag-asawa. Alam po ninyo na kahapon o last Sunday, we celebrated the Feast of the Holy Family. Ang pagbaba ng ating Panginoon dito sa mundo, ang pagiging tao niya, kagaya natin, is first of all to make holy the world. And in making holy the world, inumpisahan niya choosing a family in Mary and Joseph. And He sanctified that family. Itinuwid niya, ginawa niyang banal ang family na yan. Pero alam din natin na bagamat nasa kanila ang Panginoon, nasa sa kanila ang ating Panginoong Hesukristo, kasakasama na nila, hindi rin pa rin naligtas sa mga pagsubok, hindi rin pa rin sila naligtas sa mga problema, just like any other family or husband and wife experience. Talagang papasukan natin ang buhay na kasama ang mga pagsubok. But I tell you, mas maraming sinuot si Maria at Jose bilang mag-asawa sa pagkakalinga sa pagpapaliki kay Jesus. But at the end of time, at the end of the day, they survived and they became victorious because ang naging focus nila, ang pagmamahalan nila, ang pagmamahal ng Diyos sa kanila, ang pagmamahal din nila kay Kristo. Ito ang gusto kong iparamdam sa inyo at sabihin sa araw ninyong pagsasama, pag-isang dibdib. So Macouly and Akira Denise, you can do everything good in the name of God if you put on always that commandment of love. You can always make complete anything that is lacking in you if you put on that commandment of love the Lord is talking about. So, ibig sabihin yan, kahit man maraming mga pagsubok, maraming mga tinig along the way, maraming mga potholes along the way, kaya nyo yan dahil kasama nyo ang ating Panginoon. So, walang problema. Magiging masaya kayo dahil you know how to face with Jesus all the challenges that may come into your life. So, Macouly, bakit ka pangangamba? Hindi ka na nag-iisa. You are no longer home alone. Dahil kasama mo na si Akira. Akira, magsaya ka. Nakilala mo si Macouly. Nakilala mo si Macouly. At sana sa pagkakataw ito na sa harap kayo ngayon ng ating Panginoon, sa harap kayo ng mga nagmamahal sa inyo, sila ang mga gabay at kasama nyo rin sa buhay bilang mag-asawa. Kayo ang main actors. Nandyan ang mga supporting actors sa buhay ninyo. But what is important is allow God, allow Jesus to become the center of your life and nothing wrong will happen to you. My dear brothers and sisters in Christ, let us continue our celebration. Ipagdasal po natin si Macouly at Akira Denise. At kagaya ng pagdadasal natin sa lahat ng mga families, that God will continue to inspire them, to make them complete what they have started when they also received the Holy Sacrament of Matrimony. But above all, sa misa pong ito, pagkaisahin po natin, pagsamasamahin po natin ang ating mga wishes, our prayers, that we find Akira Denise and Macouly become successful in their married life. Amen. Dearly beloved, Macouly and Akira Denise, you are here today to seal your love with an eternal bond before the church. I assure you of the prayers of our community that God will pour His abundant blessings on your love and help you carry out the duties of the married state. And you, my dear brothers and sisters, may I ask you to help them with your prayers and accept this couple as a new family in our Christian community. Inaanyayahan ko po lahat ng mga sponsors na lumapit po tayo dito sa tabi at likod ni Macouly at Akira Denise. Please come forward and stand beside them as we shall witness them exchange their vows, their love, and fidelity. And so Macouly and Akira Denise, before your beloved sponsors, sila maging saksi ng iyong pag-iisang dibdib. Sila, mapapakinggan nila ang iyong mga sasabihin, mga promises ninyo. So now, before them and before our God, most especially, answer truthfully these questions. Akira Denise, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Macouly, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
And so, are you both ready to raise as good Christians ang mga anak na ibibigay ng Diyos sa inyo?
Yes, Father.
Opo, Father.
Macouly and Akira, ngayon, maghawakan kayo ng kanang kamay. And before our Almighty God and the witnesses, now, make answer these questions. Akira Denise, do you take Macouly here present as your lawful husband according to the right of our Holy Mother, the Church.
Yes, Father.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, Father.
And do you accept Macouly as your lawful husband?
Yes, Father.
Macouly, do you take Akira Denise, your present, for your lawful wife, according to the right of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, Father.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, Father.
And do you accept Akira Denise to be your lawful wife?
Yes, Father.
So, napakinggan namin ang mga yes ninyo. So, ngayon, magpra-promise kayo. This is a promise of a lifetime hanggang kamatayan. And God is the witness and your beloved sponsors.
Grant us, O Lord, to be one heart in one soul. From this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness
and in health,
until death do us part.
Do us part.
And I, by the authority of the Church, calling all those here present as witnesses, confirm and bless the band of your marriage in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
So ngayon, we shall bless the array and the rings and the Bible. Our help is in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth. Bless, O Lord, your servants, Macouly and Akira Denise, with sufficient material possessions, which these are symbolized so that they may use them to attain eternal life through Christ our Lord. And bless this ring so that your servants who wear them may ever live in mutual love and broken loyalty through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And bless also this book of the Holy Bible, that it may become the source of inspiration of this newly married couple. Ngayon, isuot niyo ang mga singsing na to, na simbolo ng walang katapusang pagmamahalan ninyo.
Akira Denise, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty in the name of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Macouly, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty in the name of the Father and of the Son in the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Dalawang kamay. Ibigay mo.
Akira Denise, I give you this array as a pledge of my love and dedication to your welfare. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I accept your love and offering. Amen.
Macouly and Akira Denise, tanggapin din ninyo ang banal na aklat. take this book of the Holy Scripture and make this book as the book of your life. Amen. And so, Macouly and Akira Denise, before God, before this church, from this day on, your husband and wife. Congratulations. Palakpakan po natin ang bagong mag-asawa. Sacrifice and yours may become acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy Church.
Receive, we pray, O Lord, the offering made on the occasion of the sealing of the sacred bond of marriage between Macouly and Denise Akira. And just as your goodness is origin, may your providence guide its course through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just. Our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For you have forged the covenant of marriage as a sweet yoke of harmony, an unbreakable band of peace, so that the chaste and fruitful love of holy matrimony may serve to increase the children you adopt as your own. By your providence and grace, O Lord, you accomplish the wonder of this twofold design, that while the birth of children brings beauty to the world, the rebirth in baptism gives increase to the church. Through Christ our Lord, to Him, with the angels and all the saints, we sing the hymn of your praise as without end we acclaim. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them that your dew fall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and giving thanks broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Jacinto, our Bishop, and the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them to the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Amen. Please all stand.
At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say, and sisters, God's blessing upon Macouly and Denise Akira, that in his kindness he may favor with himself those on whom he has bestowed the sacrament of matrimony. Holy Father, maker of the whole world, who created man and woman in your own image and willed that their union be crowned with your blessing, we humbly beseech you for this your servants who are joined today in the sacrament of matrimony. May your abundant blessing, Lord, come down upon this bride, Denise Akira, and upon Macouly, her companion for life, and may the power of the Holy Spirit set their hearts aflame from on high, so that living out together the gift of matrimony, they may adorn their family with children and enrich the church. In happiness, may they praise you. O Lord, in sorrow, may they seek you out. May they have the joy of your presence to assist them in their toil, and know that you are near to comfort them in their need. Let them pray to you in the holy assembly, and bear witness to you in the world. And after a happy old age, together with the circle of friends that surrounds them, may they come to the kingdom of heaven through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us now offer each other the sign of peace. Peace be with you. Behold Jesus, the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
sumpang sa'yo magpakailan pa man yakapin mong bawat sandali ang buhay kong sumpang sa'yo lamang alay at mapapawi
company with your loving favor, what in your providence you have instituted, so as to make of one heart in love those you have already joined in this holy union, and replenished with the one bread and the one chalice, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Macouly and Denise Akira, now that you have received the holy sacrament of matrimony, I admonish you to remain faithful to one another. Denise Akira, love your husband and be a good housewife. Persevere in faith, love, and holiness. Macouly, love your wife as Christ loved his church and live with her in the holy fear of the Lord. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. May God, the Eternal Father, keep you of one heart in love for one another, that the peace of Christ may dwell in you and abide always in your home.
Amen.
May you be blessed with your children. Have solace in your friends. And enjoy true peace with everyone.
Amen.
May you be witnesses in the world to God's charity, so that the afflicted and needy who have known your kindness may one day receive you thankfully into the eternal dwelling of God.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass has been offered. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
So, dear friends, I would like to introduce to you our newly married husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Macouly and Denise Akira Martinez. Palakpakan po natin sila.
Follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful. beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all.
Thaddeus Church for the wedding ceremonies. So we are on this lovely reception at the bride's residence for the most exciting part, the wedding reception for our newlyweds in celebration of the beginning of their new life together. In behalf of Macouly and Denise Akira, together with their parents, we would like to express their heartfelt gratitude for your presence at this memorable occasion. It is indeed a pleasure to have you all this day.
Araw-araw, ikaw ang gusto kong kasama. Buhay ko'y kumpleto na tuwing nandito ka sa tabi ko, oh, aking giliw. Di ba din ako makapaniwala na ang dati kong pangarap ay katotohanan na. Ikaw ang tanging inspirasyon, at basta't nandito ka, ako'y liligaya. Sa'yo ako'y matapang, dahil sa'yo ako'y lalaban. Para sa'yo pagmamahal na walang katapusan. Dahil sa'yo mayroong pangarap, pagmamahal ko sa'yo'y tapat. Para sa'yo pagmamahal na higit pa sa sapat. Naruhin ko ang lahat para lang sa'yo sinta. Basta't nandito ka.
Calls for a grand celebration, and it is our distinct pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time as husband and wife, Mr. Macouly and Denise Akira, Pangilinan Martinez. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Macouly.
Basta't nandito ka, ako'y liligaya. Sa'yo ako'y matapang, dahil sa'yo ako'y lalaban. Para sa'yo pagmamahal na walang katapusan. Dahil sa'yo mayroong pangarap, pagmamahal ko sa'yo'y tapat. Para sa'yo pagmamahal na higit pa sa sapat. Naruhin ko ang lahat para lang sa'yo sinta. Basta't nandito ka.
Of Macouly Martinez and Denise Akira as husband and wife, together with their best man and of course their maid of honor. Special message or special wishes coming from to the parents of Macouly and Denise. So my request to be the first one to speak to Macouly and Denise, the mother of the groom, Mrs. Mabel Pangilinan. Your message to the lovely couple, please.
Oh, wish ko lang naman sa inyo, huwag kayong ano, huwag kayong mag-away. Walang maghihiwalay, ah. So magmahalan kayo lagi. Yun lang na.
How about a round of applause to Mrs. Mabel Pangilinan? Up next, may we have the parents of Mr. Macouly Martinez, Mrs. Emily Martinez, the mother.
I wish you both a happily ever everlasting happily.
yun lang, magmahalan kayo at lahat ng problema na pag-uusapan, magbigayan. That's all.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Emily Martinez. How about Mr. Marlon Martinez? Nahihiya si Kuya Marlon. So at this point in time, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear also the special messages or wishes coming from the Ninongs and coming, of course, from the Ninas. Isang representative lamang po to speak as one from the Ninong and one from the Ninang. So this time, kukunin ko yung suggestion ni Mr. Macouly and Denise kung sino ang pipili nila to speak for them. Sino sa ating mga Ninongs ang gusto niyong magbigay sa inyo ng special message or wishes? Unahin muna natin sa mga Ninongs. Sino kaya ang pipili ng ating lovely couple to give their special wishes? Or, since nahihirapan natin lovely couple, so as requested by the lovely couple to speak from the Ninongs, may we call on Madam Petronila Quinto. How about a round of applause to Madam Petronila Quinto?
Okay, good afternoon po sa ating lahat. Kay Macouly and Akira, sabi nila, ang kasal daw ay hindi parang kanin na mainit na kapag napasok ka, iluluwa mo. So, being husband and wife sa araw na to, siguro ang masasabi ko lang sa inyo, pag-aralan ninyo yung give and take. Kapag ang isa ay mainit ang ulo, pag ikaw ay araw, yung isa dapat maging buwan. At pag yung isa naman ang mainit, maging buwan ka din. Kasi kapag ang araw at ang araw, nagsalpukan, walang magandang may dudulot. So yan lang siguro, give and take, yan lang palagi ang lagi niyong isipin. So yan lang, magmahalan lagi.
Thank you so much, Ma'am Petronila Quinto, representative sa ating mga Ninangs. Up next, we have the representative of the Ninongs, may request Denise and Macouly, pumili po tayo kung sino gusto ninyong magbigay sa inyo ng special message or wishes. Alright, so as requested by Denise and of course by Macouly, may we call on their Ninong engineer, Benedict Balbin. So may request engineer Benedict Balbin, isang maikling mensahe lamang po sa ating lovely couple. Palapakan naman po natin si engineer. Alright.
Good afternoon. Congratulations sa inyo. Dalawa at inyo. Macouly and para. So lang masasabi ko sa inyo, sana magmahalan kayong dalawa. Sana maging ano kayo. Yun lang.
Thank you so much, Engineer Patrick, ay Benedict Balbin. Okay, so bago po natin gawin yung isang tradition in a wedding, may request everyone to please stand up for the blessing of the foods. So in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, Amen. Over the Creator, the beautiful setting and all that is, the Lord of life and love, we give you thanks for your goodness, for the abundance of food this afternoon, and the abundance of family and friends, and the abundance of love and love. We pray that this meal might be a time to nourish our bodies and nourish strong relationships. We pray for Macouly and Denise Akira that the love they share today would flourish and grow. May they continue joy and strength. May they bless their families as they have been blessed by them. And may all of us who participate in this celebration carry your joy and love as we move forward. For you are the source and ground of all being. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Alright, so to all our guests, you may now partake your meals or your foods. Pero, doon sa ating mga secondary sponsors, sa ating mga bridesmaids, huwag po muna tayong kakain. May gagawin naman tayong isang game. So requesting sa mga bridesmaids, secondary sponsors, huwag po muna tayong kakain. Antay lang naman, antay lang natin ng konti si Mr. Macouly Martinez. So, yung mga guests po natin na nandyan po sa harapan, nakikita ko po kayong lahat. Patapos lamang po natin itong first batch ng ating mga guests. Pagpasensya na lamang po kung naman yung mga pagkukulang, Nina, Denise, and of course, Macouly. And they want to make sure, ladies and gentlemen, na lahat po tayo ay kakain, konting pasensya lamang po. Patapos lamang po itong first batch ng ating mga guests. Ayan, yung mga nagagandang bridesmaids natin. Alright. Dito po tayo sa gitna, mismo, pinakagitna. Gitna, please. Uso pa kayo dito, uso pa yung mga ladies natin. Gitna, kumpul-kumpul lamang po tayo. So ladies and gentlemen, let's see one of the tradition in a wedding. And this is the bouquet throw. So my request, Venice Akira, to please stand up. Okay. Doon na lang siya sa baba. Oo, oh, sige. Baba ka muna, Denise. Macouly, paki-assist. Okay. So my request, yung mga nagagandahang ladies natin, are you ready to be the next bride? They are ready. Ready na ba kayo? Magkaroon ng asawa? Kayong lahat? Are you sure? Yung iba daw, si Kyla, di, oh, may umiling eh. Okay! So once again, the lady who will catch the bouquet will be the luckiest lady at this point in time, and she will be the bride. So to Miss Denise Akira, are you ready? So ladies and gentlemen, help me in counting to three. In 1, 2, 3, go! So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. So my request, the lucky lady, nakakatch up, okay? I think that is Miss Tanika Itlio. So take a picture first with the bride. There you go. So my request, Tanika, dito ka muna sa taas. And antayin mo kung sino yung napaka-swerting match mo ngayong hapon. Okay, so my request, Mr. Macouly Martinez, babaka na po dyan. This time, tatanggalin na po ni Mr. Macouly Martinez ang garter na naka-tinis. With a twist, and usually, yan ang ginagawa natin sa pagtanggal ng garter. Hindi kamay ang pagtanggal doon sa garter. Tatanggalin mo yan sa pamamagitan ng iyong ngipin. Sumayaw ka muna bago ka lumapit. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Here is Mr. Macouly Martinez. Come on na, para sumayaw. There you go. Sige, sayaw ka lang, papalapit. Kedilin. Alright. Kumiling ka mabuti. Igiling mo lang, igiling mo lang. Sige. Sayaw pa more. Palabakan naman natin, Sir Macouly. Sayaw pa more. There you go. Tanggalin mo. Yan. Very good yan. There you go. Tanggalin mo. Sige, tanggalin mo. Lumapit ka kay Denise. Alright. I'm never gonna dance again. There you go. Okay, Macouly, it's your time na para tanggalin yung garter kay Denise. Huwag mo nga hawakan. There you go, Macouly. Uy, ang galing ni Macouly. There you go. Ang galing eh. And that's it. So pinagtanggal na po ni Mr. Macouly Martinez. Palapagan naman natin si Mr. Macouly. Ay, kagunti po malapat. Ayan, so maraming salamat. Alright, so this time, I request yung mga secondary sponsors na lalaki and yung mga groomsmen. Dito na po tayo sa gitna. Come guys, together with the best man. Okay. Okay, get ready. Dito po tayo sa gitna. For sure, ito mga lalaking to ayaw nilang i-catch yung garter. Tama? So let's make a twist. Kung sino yung hindi makakatch, siya yung maiiwan. Ang hindi makakatch noong garter will remain and will be the luckiest guy na makakapareha ni Miss Tanika. At the count of three, Macouly, you have to throw your character in 1, 2, 3, go. Thank you so much. All right, round to you. In 1, 2, 3, go. Okay. All right, are you ready? In 1, 2, 3, go. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Narap na po natin yung luckiest guy at this time. No, ang nakakatch is Chanron. So ibig sabihin, ang luckiest guy is Jerk Manson Australia. So palapagan naman po natin Jerk Manson Australia. Jerk Manson, take a picture first. Picture ka muna sa ating group. Picture ka muna. Okay, group picture. Picture po muna tayo dito. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the luckiest guy and the luckiest lady at this point in time, and soon to be, maybe, bride and groom. Your request, Johnny and Jerk Manson, to please stand up. Tumayo tayo. Parang baliktad. Macouly, dito ka. Ayan. Okay. Face each other. Kayong dalawa din. Face each other. Alright. Jerk Manson, this is Danica. Danica, this is Jerk. Shake hands, Amanda. Alright. So this point in time, ladies and gentlemen, let's see you. The mirror kissing. Macouly will do 3 sets of kiss na gagawin niya kay Denise. Kung saan halikan ni Macouly, doon mo din halikan si Danica. Alright. This is exciting. So we have 3 sets of kiss na gagawin ni Macouly at gagawin din ni Jerk kay Danica. Don't worry guys, this is just for fun. Okay, to Mr. Macouly. Mr. Macouly Martinez, your first kiss to your lovely wife. Oy, sana o. Sir, are you ready? Apil mo, di ba? Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Oy! Up next, the second kiss. Mr. Macouly, do the second kiss. Oy, say no. Are you ready? I-cheer naman natin si Jerk. Oh, i-cheer. Palapakan naman natin si Jerk. Alright, are you ready, Jerk? Jerk, continue your second kiss to Miss Danica. Come on, Jerk. Mang Dali, kay baba mo yung ano, ayan. Go. Kaya hindi yung ginawa niya niya eh, Macouly, wala yung ano eh. Wala to eh. Mirror kissing nga, di ba? Wala yun. Isa pa. Go, jerk. Go, jerk. Oh, palabagan naman natin si jerk. Yes. Mr. Macouly, and this is your third and final kiss. Oh, it's a chin sa baba. Are you ready? Once again, palapakan naman natin si Jerk para ganahan naman siya. Alright, Jerk Manson Australia, till the third and final kiss. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, palapakan naman po natin Jerk Manson Australia and Danica at Leong. Maraming maraming salamat. So this point in time, ladies and gentlemen, our lovely couple will be one of the traditional wedding, and this is the cake cutting ceremony.
It's beautiful life, forever I'll stay by your side. It's beautiful life, always standing right behind you. Beautiful love, 'cause we're standing under the same sky, even though we are worlds apart. Beautiful life, beautiful day, though I am only living in memories. Beautiful life, beautiful day, won't you let me inside your heart? Beautiful my love, beautiful your heart.
All right, so ladies and gentlemen, the lovely couple will now dance to the traditional money dance or the hard one.
Special girl like you, from the simple guy who's so in love with you. I may not have much to show, new diamonds, the glow, the limousines to take you.
From the lovely couple, Mr. Macouly and Mrs. Denise Akira Martinez. So it's your time to say your thank yous sa yung mga bisitas or kung sino man yung mga taong gusto nyong pasalamatan.
good afternoon sa inyong lahat. Nagpapasalamat ako sa parents ko na nandyan sila lagi. Si Lula ko na nagpalaki sa akin. Si Lulo ko in heaven. Thank you sa inyo. Sa mga nagluto dyan sa likod, maraming salamat sa mga effort nyo.
Ano yung gabi ginawa yun?
Thank you sa lahat ng mga nagpunta dito at mga nagbigay sa amin. Thank you very much. Sa mga Situjin group, uwi na kayo. thank you.
Sana hi si Miss Akira. So there you have, ladies and gentlemen, once again, our lovely couple, Mr. and Mrs. Macouly Martinez. So this time, let's do the opening of some gifts.
Basta lang bizarres, idol!
Olimperio, the best!
Like me, oh.